bro? Jesus, this LA traffic sucks.
What's up, boys?
Alexa, turn on the entertainment system.
We're calling it El Trafico.
That rhymes with El Clasico.
Ooh, boy.
I wish I could be anywhere but here right now. Ibra? Kamara?
Well, that was unnecessary.
I actually never know how to wear a hat. Like, this looks super nerdy. This looks like I could be... I actually look like a Formula One racer in this one. This is kind of cool because then I get to show off that I still have, like, the thing. It's, like, untagged or whatever. And then if we want to go full, like, Pokemon gotta catch them all, we can do something like this. Pokemon. Maybe you guys vote in the comments. Style 1, Style 2, Style 3. What's happening, boys, and welcome to the Ola Kamara and Galaxy Ibrahimovic, the Major League Scandinavia episode. I believe this was the second highest voted one in the straw poll from the Epi released on Wednesday. A really emotional squad we're going to put together today using the LA Galaxy Ibrahimovic, which came out, I believe, the day after we did the theoretical Ibra last Friday. But now we are going to be focusing on the main man himself, Ola Kamara. He used to play for Strømsgodset. He's had like a bunch of, he's had like 7 or 8 clubs he's played for. Again, if I'm butchering that name, I'm sorry. I believe in the Elite Serien, Strømsgodset. And I know there was another player we did a featurette on in the last few months that also played for Strømsgodset. Was it Martin Ødegaard? Now, I know we don't have a Solskjaer icon card this year, but we do have some incredible Norwegian talents along the likes of El Yunusi. We've got Sørloth, who you guys have seen me do episodes on before. And now we are culminating that with Ola Kamara. Got himself an 81 rated inform card. Was in the, I believe, Elite Serien, and then moved to the Columbus Crew, and then now got his inform for the LA Galaxy. We are going to try him in a squad. 3-star weak foot, 2-star skill moves, and then some pretty beastly stats with the Hawkeye chem style in true Norse Viking fashion. He goes up to 88 strength with 89 pace and then 88 shooting as well, so should play particularly well. Now, of course, it wouldn't be an Ola Kamara side if we didn't put together an EMLS qualification squad. Again, you guys will remember I've been doing episodes with MLS, and it requires that you have 2 MLS players from the same club as well as 1 other player. We've got Ola Kamara up top alongside Ibra, alongside Kaká, and then we're going with a 4th MLS player just because I think these players are beast enough that you can just sort of break outside of the rules of just having 3 MLS players. I honestly think Schweinsteiger is going to be in a really, really important player for our little Division 3 run here. I think we have 9 points. We'll check that in a second. But speaking of the EMLS Cup, I will be going to Boston next weekend. It is finally coming. EMLS Cup is going to be on Saturday. I will be there on stream for a little bit as well. And then also doing some stuff in Boston from Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Might do a meet and greet, so keep your eyes peeled for that. And yeah, make sure to go check out the MLS Twitch stream in... Make sure to go check out the Twitch link in the description below, where you'll be able to see me alongside a bunch of other YouTubers. Some very fun surprises that you guys might not be expecting. But anyway, boys, if you guys are hyped for EMLS, if you guys are hyped for the Ibra and Ola Kamara, the Major League Scandinavia episode, smash that like button. You guys have been crushing 3,000 likes lately as well. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. Now, we have 9 points with 4 games remaining, so wins would be super, super important. If we can get 3 wins in a row, we would manage to guarantee ourselves promotion into division number 2, which would be very, very, very cool. Los Gates! Match number 1, and I was about to say this is a super manageable victory, but he's got a full Mexican side, including one of the Dos Santos brothers.
What's
he say? Oh! Part of the reason I was inspired to do this, like, sort of, like, Scandinavian thing was obviously that Kamara card came out. But I saw Thor Ragnarok for the first time last night. And honestly, it's, like, in the top... Now it's, like, in the top 3 of my favorite superhero movies of all time. A big superhero movie fan. I would probably have to say Guardians... The first Guardians of the Galaxy might be up there. I don't want to say number 1. The first Guardians of the Galaxy is probably up there for me, though. Maybe easily top 3. But Thor Ragnarok, dude, was super, super impressive. Really, really funny. I love the superhero movies that don't take themselves too seriously. Like the sort of like breaking the third wall type stuff. And Thor Ragnarok, I said I was going to do a Rotten Tomatoes Twitter review last night. If I had to give it a rating, I'd probably give it a 93%. Again, love a superhero movie that doesn't take itself too seriously, but was also from like a storyline perspective, really, really, really great. say anything about. I'm never saying anything about a squad ever again. Come on, Tony Kloos! Oh, when no one else is stepping up, you gotta rely on the Kloos missile. Wasn't exactly a Kloos missile, but he is doing the samba. A little bit too soon. I think he was one of the guys that went after Brazil after the 7-1. Or no, it was like a year after, and he tweeted something to Marcelo or something reminding him about the 7-1. Beautiful backheel pass through ball from Ibrahimovic, and then Tony Kloos, just as he knows how to do, finishes it in the 32nd minute. Usually wouldn't be expecting you to take long shot blasts with him. Oh, hold on. Morning, I was about to say this is a super manageable victory. Por qué, Guillermo? Kloos missile? OP! Where has he been all my life? Why haven't I been using TK, dude? Never underestimate any opponent. I don't care what it is. Like, imagine last year coming up against my Iceland side. Remember when we did the Iceland Foot Champs qualification challenge? My desire to win was so great that we overcame some pretty crazy obstacles. We also did like a Guillermo Ochoa at striker Epian. We managed to qualify in the Daily Knockout Tournament last year. So again, never discount the willpower of someone wanting to get through. Warum hast du das gemacht? Wait, that was outside the box though. Oh God. He's gonna go middle, but we're gonna go right. God.
There's only one slap.
Oh!
I got a vagina.
Say hello to my little friend.
Ooh! God, they punched us in our mouth. That's what they did, boys. Oh, they took advantage of us and they smacked us in our mouth. They popped us in our mouth and they made us bleed a little bit. Sometimes you just need a guy in an epi to step up. Come on, Kimmich. This is what the gods are doing to me because I didn't do a Layun Epi already. Oh, now I think we have to, no, we don't have to win out because we do get a draw, so we get one, but we have to win, we pretty much have to win out. 424 coins, 14 shots, 7 on target. We should have won that match. Match number two, and again, another squad that's not really, like, popping off. He's got the 82 Andy Carroll. He's got the Diouf. He's got the Dele Falco. That loss really sets the tone for the weekend. We're going to have to ramp this thing up. Oh, God, that was one last move. One last move to do, and we're up 1-0. Great save. Oh, great save. Oh, great save, Ter Stegen. We're gonna blast this top right. We're gonna blast this top right, boys! What are the chances he goes the same way? What are the chances we go the same way again and make it? Just tap it. This time not a power one. We're just gonna do a little tapping taparoo. And we are gonna go ahead and we're gonna blast that through the Ibra Swedish Fish Samba. 45th minute. Come on, boys. Major League Scandinavia. It took a match and a half. It took a match and a half for one of our Scandinavian players to get on the board. That's way too long. Yes! Hola, camara. 5 shots, 5 on target, 50% possession, and we are doing pretty good. I wish you might not so much.
Yes!
minute. I know some of you guys are like, bros, wait, this isn't... You're not going for 30 wins in Weekend League right now. This is Division 3, and you know what? Heck yeah, hell yeah, it's Division 3, bro. We're going all the way to the championship in Division 1. I don't care what anyone says, dude. It's cool. I think it's kind of nice having this little, like, I guess, I don't want to say league table, but just something to, like, aim for every match, if that makes sense. Online singles is just pretty much the same thing.
I am a lion.
Ref? What? Come on, the banger! The Ola Kamara banger, 4-0, and we are going to get the Scandinavia, I don't know what you would call that. Would you call that the double from the two of them? Two from Ibra, two from Ola Kamara, and then the double crossbar banger. I can't remember the last time we did that. Match number two, a decisive 4-0 victory. That is the sort of victory that we're looking for to get things going. So we're 1-1-0 right now. 9.6 for Dino, 2 goals for Kamara, and then 2 goals for Ibrahimovic. Some very impressive ball play in that match right there. 11 shots, 9 on target. Again, feel like I 100% deserve that one. We're up to... Okay, so we're past the relegation line. We have 2 games remaining, and essentially... 1, 2, 3... Okay, we have to win out. Third and final match, boys. We need the win to pull off the promotion in division number 2. Look at that ball, dude. Look at that ball!
What to say?
He's a joke, mate.
Oh my god. Is that the best save? I don't know if I've seen a better save. Oh, Kamara, you gotta make that. Ibrahimovic! Let's go! Oh, he's the gift. He's the Swedish gift that keeps on giving. 6 shots, 3 on target, 57% possession for this guy. Almost threw up. Almost just threw up. Let me have some coffee. The moment he saved that, I was like, you know what? Ter Stegen wants this, bro. Gaucho? Let's go, 2-0, 58th minute. I don't want to say it's in the bag. We've done that before and then we've completely blown it. Should have put match number 1 away. Decisive match win in match number 2. And then I think we might have found our formation, boys. And that right there, Ola Kamara, 81 rated Kamara against the 83 Virgil van Dijk. Again, I think that's the 83 rated van Dijk. The 88 strength absolutely coming into play there. But this formation, more than anything, I'm excited about the players we're using. But the formation is incredible. I don't know why it's taken us so long to find it. I know, like, Dirty Mike and a couple of the other guys, some of the pros use this, but I just love that it allows us to use those, it allows us to use some of those players that have, like, the crazy, crazy long shots. That's Ibra's sweet spot, that's Kaká's sweet spot, Ronaldinho as a cam, and then two deep-setted CDMs in the form of Toni Kroos and Schweini. No. It's not happening. I'm not gonna let it happen. Oh gosh! Alright, now I'm getting a little nervous. Come on, ref. Blow the whistle, let's go! 2-1! 2-1-0, we don't lose a match. We get 2 victories and a draw, which means that we do have to win the 4th and final match. So the next player feature in Epi that you see, and it might just be the Miguel Why You Always Lion episodia, that first match is going to decide whether or not we go into division number 2. We get a 9.5 for Kamara, we get an 8.5 for Ibra, and both of them, if I'm being honest with you, stepped up big time. 12 shots, 7 on target, didn't have a lot in the way of possession, but we've got 16 points with 1 game remaining. And we need to get that, we need those 3 points to guarantee us the plus 2 points that we need to go in division number 2. But that is going to conclude the Epi, boys. The Major League Scandinavia Epi. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Now, again, this is a player that's so cheap, 13,000 coins. I don't think it's even fair to give him a rating. But he was incredible for us just in those last 2 matches. 3 games played, 5 goal contributions for an 81 rated player. I think that is more than adequate. He showed off all that strength, all of that 88 strength. That is going to be the Major League Scandinavia EMLS Cup qualified squad that you can use in the EMLS Cup. Again, make sure to check out the Twitch link in the description below for when that stream is going to be going live next Saturday and Sunday, April 7th and 8th. Again, I will be in Boston as well, so hopefully, hoping to be able to see some of you guys. Thanks again to MLS for kidding me out with the shmighty Chicago Fire Adidas swag. Really, very much appreciated, and yeah, just can't wait for the event. It's gonna be super, super fun. If you guys do want to see the Lyon episode over the course of the weekend, smash that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, boys. Tschüss. Later. Adieu.